Remember when I used to tell you that steel was a man's game? Men make steel, we used to say. But in this war, women have joined the ranks of the steel makers. You should see them at work in quite a few of the plants and mills around the country. There's a plant in Pennsylvania that used to be a sheet mill. But now its job is cutting and shaping the extra tough protective armor that's needed. Women in that plant are getting so they're really skillful in their jobs, helping to turn out armor for American tanks. They know this is a war of tonnage, and they're pitching right in and helping to win it.